Here's the movie star, Cole Elshere from Faith, South Dakota. Won the Extreme Bronx in Rapid City in January with a 90-point ride. Snatchy from Championship. National Finals bucking horse underneath him. I got bad news. He missed the animal out. And it is a no score for Cole Elshere. How about we pick him up and say thanks for coming to Cheyenne and best of luck for the rest of the season. So let's talk about another one of the storylines at this year's Cheyenne Frontier Days. Could 2021